little bitch again just to see her head pop.
You sure as hell are
talking about your sister, David.
You only just realizing that now?
I told you. Joan is on the warpath. Last thing we need is people getting wind of all this
stuff. That's him.
Look at all this shit. We're freaking rolling in it.
I'll give you that.
Just glad we found some more smokes.
Let's see your head pop.
The new gold.
And now we get to see your head pop, you piece of shit.
Right. Nice. Oh, crap.
David!
Could use that.
I thought better of you, Max. I really did.
David, come on, man. We're a unit.
Nah.
There's no need for...
What?
Stop him! He's getting away!
Dun, 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 dun. Get him! Get him, Badger!
Go! Get Badger!
Honey Badger takes what it wants. I take Honey Badger. Whoops! Get back in! Crazy Honey Badger. Nice! Through the window! Let's see how a Honey Badger can die. I didn't hit E. That was a really quick E right after that Q. Okay, try again. E. Q again? I thought it was an E after that. Crap. Give me that. Bash it. Bash it. There you go. That's gotta feel good. Watch out. He's grabbing the friggin' thing. No, you don't. You don't grab that thing. Yeah. You want so bad? Have some. Whoops. Ow. Yeah. I'm a little screwed up right now.
It was just a junkyard. You were not the fly in my way.
Swing away. Swing away, Javi. No!
If I'd have known you were Dave's brother...
Ouch.
I'd have shoved that gas can down your throat and lit you up like a candle.
I appreciate that.
But this'll do.
Can I have that? Can I have that thing? I want that thing. God. I'm at a disadvantage, guy. My little... Guys, my thing isn't working. My tactical board. Get him! Nice. Dead, Honey Badger.
Fucking Garcias. You shook my goddamn guts out.
Yeah, that was a general idea.
Fuck.
This is for Mariana.
You messed me up good.
This is for Mariana. She was a sweet little girl, just minding her own business.
Not anymore.
Open wide.
Fuck her. And fuck you too.
I'm gonna swing away now. Swing bada.
Get it over with.
Thanks, dude. Trip's an awesome
guy. Come
on. Swing away.
What are you waiting for?
I wanted to make you cry like a little biatch first.
No point drawing it out.
You Trip will remember that. Well, he told me to do it. Nice.
That's enough, man. He's gone.
He won't come back now. I decided not to go full on psycho. Ooh.
He's all yours.
Max. Max was kind of against it, though, wasn't he? He wasn't as definitely not as bad as Badger was.
Raiding, looting, you betrayed who we are.
Looter?
You betrayed Richmond.
Come on, David. This is Richmond.
What's that supposed to mean? What's that supposed to mean?
I ain't got nothing to say.
Come clean, Max.
There's no use holding out, Max. The best you can do is make things right.
We weren't doing it without support inside Richmond.
From one of the other four?
Joan was in on it.
Really?
We did it on her orders. She said we needed it to survive. I wanted to let you in, but she told me you'd never go for it.
I thought all four.
I'm sorry.
Always had to agree on things.
It's too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
Please, don't kill me. I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this. I'll help you get back inside. Expose her to the others.
Take him back. Maybe he can help us.
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's not like Max follows our orders.
I needed that.
The first time I liked David. First time I like him in this, like, for a split second. But it was there.
Where's Lonnie?
He gave us the slip. Hightailed it back towards Richmond.
Son of a bitch. If he warns Joan.
Mm-hmm. Wasn't there one more?
Yeah, well.
Oh.
What? It's good riddance. That son of a bitch killed Mariana.
Did that make you feel better?
I wouldn't shed any tears if I were you.
Maybe I'm shedding them for your brother.
I thought it would.
I thought it would at the time. Now I'm not so sure.
Hold on to that doubt. It means you're still human.
If he was stronger, Thanks. He'd still be alive. He wasn't, so he isn't. That's that. Sometimes there's just no other way to make things right.
Hmm.
My friend took a crowbar to someone once.
Is that Kenny?
My people need to know about what we found here.
What about your missing friends?
I'm surprised you care. Human life isn't exactly high on your list of priorities.
Listen, Garrus.
Don't have time to keep looking. They'd want me to get home and warn them. So that's what I'm gonna do. Sooner the better.
Don't leave.
You sure you won't stay? We need your help.
So do others. I won't forget about you. You have my word.
It's a shitstorm out there, man. I don't see how you're gonna make it.
One step at a time.
Hmm. He is very quick.
We need to get back to Richmond fast. I have loved ones in there. We both do.
We all do.
I gotta break Eleanor out of there. Once she's safe, I'm gonna tell her how I feel.
And I gotta get Kate out of there. I didn't say that.
They messy. Wouldn't be important, right?
We're gonna need allies in Richmond. Lingard and Clint, they're our best bet. If I can get to them before Joan does, maybe we have a chance. I know I was ready to say goodbye before, but I can't do this without you.
How convenient.
I won't be able to pull this off myself.
You're gonna owe me.
Fine, but I expect first-class treatment when we're done.
Try not to mention
quarantine the key. For me or my friends. Just the red fucking carpet. Of course, whatever you need. Let's just get this done.
Yeah, I need Kate.
If Lonnie raises the alarm, they'll be waiting for us at the gates. There's a way in round back that'll get us around any sentries.
Cool.
We can take Badger's truck.
Yeah,
he'll mind.
He's not gonna be using it anymore.
Come on, we gotta get on the move. Herd's closing in.
Well, at least we're getting back to Kate. And Tripp's getting back to Eleanor. At least Tripp can be open with how he wants to get Eleanor back. Can't say crap about Kate. I don't even want to mention her because he's so suspicious, his brother. Last time I even mentioned her, he was like, well, why are you bringing her up or something? What does this mean?
A lot better if we split up. A group this big can't exactly sneak around, particularly if they're expecting us.
Eleanor's in there somewhere. I'm going after her.
Lingard brought her to the clinic. That's your best bet. Javi, that's where you'll go to get Kate and Gabe. Then bring them to my house. It's the one with the raven on the hitching post. We'll all meet up there. After I pay a little visit to Joan. Stay out of sight. They'll be keeping an eye out for us.
See you there.
As soon as I can get Kate and Gabe, we'll see you back at the house.
Roger that.
Why does he want us to get Kate and Gabe? He's really convinced he can't work everything out with Joan?
I'll scout ahead.
It's like he's sneaking into his own home.
What about you, Clem?
I'm pretty sure I've still got some friends in the New Frontier. If they know where AJ's being held, they'll tell me. As soon as I find him, I'm taking that truck and getting the hell out of here.
Well,
with that key.
You are owed a vehicle.
Keep an eye on David. He may be playing nice, but I'd still watch your back.
10-4. You're right.
I'm with you, Clem. He rubs me the wrong way.
He kind of always did.
As soon as I get Kate and Gabe, I'm gonna figure out what's best for us.
Well, I hope it involves getting far away from here.
Mm-hmm.
The only thing that matters is staying alive. See you when I see you.
Aw, she's cute. The little smile. You don't see her smile that often.
David said to hang a ride up at that corner. Seems clear so far.
Let's move.
Okay. So about an hour and a half in. At least this isn't an extremely short episode yet. I mean, it's not. We've passed the short mark. If it's 2 hours, that'll be perfect. For a Telltale episode, I think.
You know Javi Garcia? Used to play shortstop for Baltimore.
That Javier Garcia? That's who we're looking for?
Yeah. That Javier Garcia.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, sounds like some paranoid horse shit. Guy's a fucking ball player.
There's the medical center.
He's gonna ninja his way back in.
We go in, we get Al, we get Kate and Gabe, we get out.
What about our friends there? Doesn't exactly look like a welcoming committee.
All right. Let's hang out here for a while.
No.
Damn it. We need a distraction.
Can you circle around the building?
How's your throwing arm?
It's so... I can only throw the rock at one place. I should have different choices. That's not far away. Ooh. That might explode if we hit that. It's kind of close to us, though. So let's go over here. The window.
What the hell was that?
That was a window breaking.
You go first.
You go first.
Still got it.
Yeah, baby. Even after all these years. There she is. Gotta get you
out
of here.
Tell her we have to move, Kate. You got it. I'll meet you here.
Can we move, Kate? We moved her up here, though, didn't we?
Javi!
Shh.
We thought you were... I was...
temporarily
super worried.
Exiled.
Like, a lot.
You guys okay?
Are you guys okay? They didn't hurt you, did they?
No. We're fine.
They said you guys were denied entry.
It's true. Yeah. We're on borrowed time. The people who run this place, they're ruthless. We have to move.
Where's my dad? Is he coming?
We'll meet him soon.
Don't worry, buddy. We're gonna go meet up with him.
Excuse me?
David has a house in town. He thinks we'll be okay there.
Then let's go.
Wait, Javi? While you were gone, this woman, Joan, came by.
Oh, yeah.
I felt like she was sizing me up. It was creepy.
Mm.
She implied David was in trouble. like he was no longer in charge.
Uh-oh.
She kept saying Gabe and I didn't need to worry, but it only made me worry more. I got a bad feeling from her.
Joan's been running this place behind David's back. She's pulling the strings.
What do you mean?
The people who shot you? Answer to her.
Mm-hmm. And Mariana.
She ordered raids on other settlements. We found all this stuff from Prescott.
She was behind Prescott?
David's rounding up allies to confront her right now.
Sure looks that way.
I know you wanted to try it here, but this isn't our fight.
I want to get out of here.
We already lost Mari because of these people. Now, the whole place is about to become a war zone.
I just want you to be safe.
What do you mean?
The only thing I care about is keeping you safe.
Then you know we can't get involved.
What's going on? Tripp said we had to move to David's house.
We're not doing that. We're getting the fuck out of Richmond before it's too late.
Getting out? You shouldn't even be sitting up.
What? What about my dad? We can't just leave him.
This is getting complicated.
Gabe, we don't even know who he is anymore. We have to get away before he gets us all killed.
Gabe's not gonna understand.
He won't know where we are. Again!
I can't go back to how things were before.
Kate's right.
I'm sorry. I just can't.
We have to go.
I'm sorry, Gabe. But we have to get out of here.
Leave Gabe. Let Gabe make up his own mind, maybe.
If we're leaving, I've got to get some things for the road. All my stuff is stashed in the room they gave me.
Okay.
I'll come with you.
Good thing she's
on
board.
We'll catch up with you guys.
Sounds good. Gabe, come help.
I got it.
Come on, buddy.
I'm not going, Javi.
Yeah, I didn't think he was going.
What?
I'm gonna find my dad. I have to. I'm sorry.
I can respect that.
Okay, buddy. I respect that.
Thank you.
I do want him to come with us.
No!
But...
Kate?
No!
Who would want to leave their father right after
finding
him again, you know?
I never thought I could be a mom. I never thought I wanted to be a mom. Until I met you and your sister. I'm begging you, don't do this.
It's my dad, Kate. I can't lose him again.
I definitely don't blame him.
I can't lose you.
She's not going to leave either. This is his decision.
Kate, come on. We have to respect his decision.
I can't. Look at me, Gabe. Please.
This has got to be hard for him. How can he choose us? She's on her knees in front of him. I bet you no matter what Gabe chooses, he'll feel like he made a mistake. That's the sad truth of it. He'll feel like, what if I had done made the other choice? What if I had gone with Kate and Javi? And vice versa.
It's his father, Kate.
Yeah.
It's what he wants. And this is what you want. What we want.
I had a feeling he wouldn't want to go.
We got so close in the last few years. I thought Gabe would want to stay with us.
Yeah.
I really saw him as my kid. I guess he didn't feel the same way.
He needs his dad.
You can't take it personally. Gabe just misses his dad.
I get that. It's just hard to say goodbye.
Got that right.
I'd hold it there.
Okay.
And I'd consider explaining yourselves. I'd talk fast. Fast and clear.
Please don't shoot.
Easy now. No need for violence.
That's him, right? The brother?
Oh, crap.
Thought so. Bring him in.
No, don't bring him in. Cleop!
Kate!
I couldn't get it.
Run!
Ow. It's probably one of those cues you can't win. she's not good to be running off by herself either.
I don't like your tone, David. If this is about your brother...
Don't pretend like you don't know what this is about.
Brother?
You've got a lot to answer for.
Me? Hi, brother.
You must be joking.
What's this?
Were you implicated, Joan?
Him and his lady friend.
Leave? I asked you to get Kate and Gabe safe, not tuck your tail and run. Were you really gonna desert me when I needed you most?
Richmond isn't safe. Not anymore.
Richmond's not safe. It's no place for an injured woman and a boy. So you were just gonna leave me to it, huh? Where are they now?
Girl got away. No sign of the kid.
Gabe's here.
We'll deal with this later.
You smuggled your brother into Richmond despite what we agreed. Clearly, you have no respect for any of us.
Oh, nice lady.
This is serious, David. You know we can't let this go.
We're on to you, lady.
It's over, Joan. You can stop your posturing.
Posturing? What's this all about?
She's been ordering raids on peaceful communities.
Now tell him everything.
Sending your men to murder and loot.
Tell him about Mariana.
Joan, is this true?
Of course she's gonna deny it.
Do I really need to answer that?
That's a serious charge. You come in swinging, you better have proof.
Hey, well, I have the bat.
Here's our proof. This lowlife was part of the raids.
What do you have to say?
Don't be scared of her, Max.
Don't be afraid of her, Max. We've got your back.
Me, Badger, and Lonnie, we ran the ops. Off Jones' orders.
God damn it, Max.
I'm washing my hands of this, man.
Joan.
They're gonna kill him.
How could you?
Nice.
The real question is, how could I not?
Well, she's coming clean.
What would happen to us without your fertilizer, Clint? Or your pills, Paul?
Why keep it a secret?
Do you think our community would survive? I did what I had to ensure that we would. It wasn't easy.
Why the secrecy?
If you had such good reasons, why keep it a secret?
I took the hard decisions on myself. All of you remember the winter. How much we lost. Friends. Lovers.
Ooh, him?
Children.
She looked at the doctor and said lovers.
I would never let that happen again. The raids were just to keep us going till Richmond reached sustainability. We're so close. So close to our dream. Do we really want to risk it all by fighting amongst ourselves?
Hey, well, you're the one not being honest here, lady.
We should all be on the same side of this, David. On Richmond's side. Surely you can see that.
Can't live like that.
Prospering off the suffering of other people? That's no way to live. No way at all.
You're damn right about that.
Oh, nice, David.
We lost Mariana to those raids. How many others lost their kids, too?
David's actually been pretty cool lately.
I'm sorry, David. It breaks my heart about your child.
Sure it does.
It's something I'm going to have to live with.
Oh, yeah, that's right, Skunk here. You know, whatever you want to say.
Take them.
What?
What the hell?
Put them in a cell until I can figure out what to do with them.
Don't touch me. That's an order!
They don't take orders from you anymore, David. You're done here. You put yourself before the group.
Hot soldier lady doesn't agree. Just let us leave.
We can leave. Please, just let us. Paul, come on.
I'm sorry. My hands are tied.
This is not over, Joe. I have friends here. Allies.
That guy with the stupid hat, I can't stand that guy already. Ow! Well, that's not necessary. What's that noise? That was like a weird growling sound. What's off a sudden end? I didn't think it was even ending there. I mean, the way it faded out like that was awfully sudden. Did you honor your brother's request? 38% of players kept Mariana's murder to yourself. Yeah, I really wanted to say it, guys. I didn't want to mess up things even more with him. Didn't seem to matter. You know, he didn't say that he will remember that, because we didn't, but I guess he will. Did you try to save AJ? Well, yeah. 84% of players injected AJ with the medicine. I would have felt like a real piece of crap if I was one of these 15%. Sorry, guys, whoever chose that, but... Whatever you can do to, you know, save the kid, and then you yourself comes second. That's how I see it. How did Badger die? You and 68% of players destroyed Badger's skull. 5% killed Badger quickly. 22.5% let Badger turn. 4% let someone else kill Badger. I didn't even know that was an option. I guess if we back off, then Trip would have done it. Maybe. I don't know. Did you accept Max's offer? You and 59.3% of players brought Max back with you. Who did you side with in the end? Really? Well, it's like, I don't know, it's still kind of close. 44.8% of players chose to leave with Kate. What's the other option? Just have him side with the kid and stay here? I mean, either way, we're staying here. Now they're imprisoning us, so... Either way, we stay here. It's just, you know, how we get to that end. Anything else? Yeah. Okay. So that's that. I already have this game. Okay. I thought there might be a, you know, next time on The Walking Dead, A New Frontier. So, enjoyable. Still, something I can, you know, I was hoping it would be more like 2 hours. I remember when the Telltale games, the Walking Dead games at least, used to be 2 hours, you know, for the most part. They were all, each episode was 2 hours long. That's freaking cool. Now they're an hour and a half, sometimes they're an hour. But, yeah, so whenever they come out with another episode, you know, I'll be playing it for you guys. Thanks so much for watching. What do you guys think is going to happen in episode 4? Which hopefully we won't have to wait 3 months for. You know, I think delayed this is because they got Guardians of the Galaxy coming out in like 2 weeks, 2.5 weeks or something. So they really want to get that out when the movie's out. So, you know, to tie-in, movie tie-in, good sales and stuff like that. Because they want to tie that in with Guardians of the Galaxy. The movie, which I believe is called Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2, I believe it's called, like an album title, something like that. So, yeah, what do you guys think is going to happen? They're going to throw us in jail. What do you think is going on with Kate? She just ran off. She's going to need help. She's going to need to hide or something, at least for a while. She's messed up. She can't defend herself. And, crap, I can't remember his name. The kid. David's kid. He chose to stay. He's, we left him in the hospital room. So... Now that David's going to be thrown into a jail cell, what's going to happen with the kid, right? Are they going to take care of him, or is he going to be found guilty for his father's transgressions or used against him in some way? What else? Clementine, you know she's got to show up. She's going to show up in every episode. At least, that's the way it's been going. So is she going to come back? Or are we going to get out of there and meet up with her at some point? Jesus, I believe we're not going to run into him again. Could be a surprise, but he's probably heading back to the kingdom in the hilltop and, you know, whatever else. Alexandria. I'm not clear on, like, when this takes place as far as the events of the comic slash TV show. And, you know, these are things that, yeah, I'm wondering about. So, hope the next episode comes out reasonably soon. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one, and enduring. Grow strong.